Thousands of years old and thousands of miles away from home. These are the trinkets and treasures of Alexander the Great. They're on show for the first time ever and tell the story of life in what was the world's most powerful palace.
We're looking at the funeral pyre of Queen Eurydice, who was the mother of Philip II and the grandmother of Alexander the Great. And what you can see is a great big pile of nails. And that's all that remains of a wooden house that was used to hold her body when it was put on the cremation pyre.
Since the 1970s, archaeologists have uncovered the artefacts from the remains of the Grand Palace of Agai in the ancient capital of Macedon. Some are rusted, some are chipped, but others are incredibly, perfectly preserved.
This is a very, very delicate golden wreath of myrtle flowers, and there's about 80 flowers surviving, even today.
As well as the lavish fashion of female aristocrats, the finds show a more sinister side to male life.
Well, you don't build one of history's biggest ever empires without shedding some blood, and this is how the ancient Greeks did it. It's called a long pike, and it would have actually been a lot bigger.
Weapons, warfare and hunting were a key part of life for Alexander the Great and his ancestors, and thousands of years later, it seems royalty hasn't changed much there. Joe Tidy, BBC Oxford News.